Yeah, good question, Matt. I think the positive economic data, it looked like, yes, it's good. But at the same time, the question was how long is going to last? I mean, to me, these green shoots or positive data are largely driven by the government stimulus. And if the stimulus start to reduce, then whether or not this positive number can continue. I think I would expect that later of this year, the positive momentum probably is going to fade a bit. And on top, we see the most of the positive come from the property and infrastructure related investment. That probably is not going to last much longer.
Do you think then that that will be reflected in markets? We're just showing you the year-to-date performance of the Shanghai Composite, up by about 30%. It's been a very positive Q1 for China markets. But if we start to see, as you expect, some sort of moderation, will that put pressure on the Greater China markets, do you think?
Well, I think, yes, I think the year-to-date-wise, China's market has been performing extremely well. But don't forget that last year, China domestic market was the worst market. So a bit of the recovery is quite natural. Secondly, government want to put more stimulus, also boost the stock market. It's a way to attract the funding for the companies. It's no surprise. But don't forget, if we look back 10 years ago, the stock market index was twice high. So until today, after this increase, we still lost about 50%, nearly 50%. So I wouldn't see a big sort of structural upward trend until we see thorough reform be implemented. At the moment, I think there are some reform, like try to reduce the leverage and so on. But still, I think we need to see more sort of the fair playground for the private enterprise and the support of private entrepreneurs and so on. These are still talking, and I haven't seen the implemented in the massive scale yet.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.